In America, the people govern, the people rule, and the people are sovereign. I was elected not to take power, but to give power to the American people where it belongs.